In our thousands here tonight, in Kensington, outside the Israeli embassy.